And what you're hearing there is a 3-liter six-cylinder turbo.